No gym, no weights, no problem. Let's begin with push-ups. The further you shift forwards, the harder these become. Use a wall to keep yourself accountable and intensity high. Overhead pressing will grow your shoulders. Keep the weight on your toes and lower your head in front of the hands. Push with tucked elbows and shrug your traps at lockout. Let's continue with handstand holds. Shrugs are a good way to grow traps and make isometrics fun. Can't hold a handstand? Do pike handstand holds instead. This trains the same muscles and will help you grow. Finish your workout with push-up holds. Keep leaning forward to challenge your shoulders. With fitness FAQs, you can build muscle without equipment.